My research is on algae biofuels. I'm trying to make algae into a sustainable option to power our fuel economy. When I heard about algae, I got really, really interested. And that's not only because it's a much better option than things like soybeans, like it doesn't take up food land, but also because I'm really fascinated about microbiology, and biochemistry is my real scientific passion. It's kind of amazing, the entire little world, the universe that is contained within like a single cell. There's so much complexity and so much interesting stuff going on. So that's what I wanted to study. 40 of us were selected. We're high school students from across the nation for our research. Even better than the research at a certain point is getting to meet and talk with all of these kids, because they know so much and they're so passionate. Like, it's so great to be able to talk to someone who won't look at me strangely if I say that, oh yeah, I grow algae in my room and I've got all my algae like bubbling under my bed, and I asked for flasks for Christmas and things like that. The thing with science is it's not just learning a lot of facts, and it's not just sort of looking at what we know so far as sort of a human collective. It's taking that and it's trying to discover new things. So science, I like to think of it as a verb, not a noun. So it's really a process, it's a philosophy of being able to find something new and really exciting in everything that you do.